Well, every dog's nose is pretty sensational. So for instance, a tracking dog who's following a person who has gone missing and finds footsteps but doesn't know which direction they're going can tell which direction by the difference in odor concentration at the first and the fifth footstep. So in other words, the first footstep will have slightly less odor than the one they took 2 seconds later, the fifth footstep. And that's how they tell which direction the person is gone. So in that way, I think odor is actually telling time for dogs. It's telling them what was here more recently or what's about to arrive. I can smell something on the wind, and what was here a long time ago, a smell that's lost concentration and is diminishing on the ground. So I think that acuity and that ability to kind of tell time with smell is pretty astounding.